This is Corporal D. Schumacher live in Baghdad. Two U.S. soldiers were reported missing this morning during heavy fire. The injured were evacuated immediately to nearby hospitals. Following the evacuation, a full-scale search began to locate the missing.
Headlines keep talking about the soldiers in Iraq. After they defend our nation, they'll be coming back. What about the ones that seem to disappear? Even with the whole world searching, they've been gone for years. The general said although they're missing, their memory's standing strong. We'll continue searching so one day they can come home. Coming home, a soldier's prayer indeed. Coming home to finally be with their friends and family. Soldiers we've still yet to find. One of them comes from a place where yellow ribbons always fly. They say it's just a reminder of our soldier left behind. We hope one day he will come home and fill our hearts with pride. They never give up hope, and though some say he's probably gone, so every day they ribbons fly for the day he comes home. Coming home, a soldier's prayer indeed. Coming home to finally be with his friends and family. He lived for the life he lost when he took the ride across the desert sand. They wonder when he'd be coming home. Headlines keep on talking about soldiers in Iraq. After they defend our nation, they'll be coming home.